Chuba to Morrissey, trying to send Ehlers away, intercepted. Kalle Yarnko made the interception from the blue line, a long shot, and a rebound is loose in front of the net. Fisher's diving for it. Puck is still loose, and look at that gridlock in front of Hellebuck, who finally found the puck. Been a breakaway for Winnipeg. Instead, Yarnko intercepted, and then this ensued.